Go, boys! Ontario Soccer wants to hear from you, please visit ontariosoccer.net/recruitment for more details.
Yes, you did.
Notified that at the 45th minute, yellow card was handed out to Javier George for the Simcoe County Rovers. Rovers fans, don't forget, Canadian Brew House is the official clubhouse for the Simcoe County Rovers. Head over there for some great food and a Heineken. For all the latest League One Ontario stories, news, scores, stats, and standings, be sure to check out www.leagueoneontario.com, powered by Sports Engine. Stay connected to League One Ontario on social media. You can follow League One Ontario on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and TikTok. Get to the match in person. Get live pitch side reports each and every League One Ontario match day via Twitter, powered by Rome Mobile. Follow at L1O Men's and L1O Women's and never miss any of the action. Also, be sure to subscribe to League One Ontario TV on YouTube to view full matches, highlights, and feature stories throughout the 2023 season. Also, follow at RoversFC_L1O on Twitter and Instagram, and on our website, roversfc.ca, for all the latest from the club. Also, be sure to download today's program with all the schedules of our first teams, reserves, under-21s, and 19s, available at the QR code at the entrance. Fans, the Rovers would like to acknowledge the following club partners for their generous support. Bet 99, Georgia Communities, Canadian Brew House, Near North Customs, Westland Insurance, Heineken, Trainer's Choice, Sports Medicine and Rehabilitation, Mind to Muscle, Dominion Lending, Yosgree Wall Mortgages, Georgia Chevrolet, Soccer Home, Rogers TV, Sparkle Unique Services, Owl Group of Companies, Pros Marketing, 107.5 Cool FM, Rock 95, Barry 360, Inaria, Alex Press's Studio, and the Canadian Soccer Sentinel. We'd also like to acknowledge the following league partners: CIBC, the league partner for Soccer Canada, the Canadian Premier League, and League One. Gatorade, rehydrate, replenish, refuel. Degree, inspiring the confidence to move. Macron, work hard, play harder. Vibrant Performance, Canada's most trusted brand for automotive race parts and accessories. Sports Engine, bringing your team together with Sports Engine HQ. The Canadian Premier League, where Canadian soccer takes flight. Ontario Soccer, encouraging all of us to play, inspire, and unite. And Soccer Canada, sign up for the new Canada Red fan membership program to get inside track on national team tickets, exclusive merchandise, and other promotions. Rover fans, stand up and make some noise. Join me in shouting, let's go, Rover! Right.
Good job. Switch, go! Hold on. Thank you. I'm trying to get over top of you. I'm not going to sleep.
69th minute. Rovers are making substitution. Coming into the game, number 16, Alan Sankey. He'll be replacing number 24, Cameron De Silva.
Let's go! Thank you.
Coming into the game, for your Simcoe County Rovers, number 17, C.J. Smith. And he plays number 9, Monte Lee.
Come on.
87th minute, Burlington's making a substitution coming into the game. Number 7, Lucas Raposo, and he will be replacing James Arango. Fourth official has indicated six additional minutes.
Good. Rovers goal scored at the 90th minute. Scored by number 10, Alejandro Benitez.
Thank you. Oh, 30.